Does Apple Pay report to IRS? A1099K form reports payment card and third-party network transactions to the IRS. It reports income received from electronic or online payments, such as credit cards, debit cards, Apple Pay, Samsung Pay, Android Pay, PayPal, and other non-cash payment types. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.